हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द साइंस सब्जेक्ट। दिस इज द थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड सेवेंथ लेसन एक्सरसाइज पार्ट। द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज सेफ्टी एंड होम। फर्स्ट वी विल डू द वार्म अप एक्टिविटी। यस, ऑल ऑफ यू आंसर विथ मी। टिक करेक्ट द आइटम्स विच आर प्रेजेंट इन अ फर्स्ट एड बॉक्स। सो द फर्स्ट पिक्चर इट्स लुक लाइक अ डेटॉल बॉटल। Yes, this item should be present in a first aid box. Yes, tick the correct one. Next, cup, it is not need. Next, bicycle, it is not need. Next, scissors, yes, this is also present in a first aid box. Next, the band-aids, yes, these are also present in a first aid box. This is the perfume bottle, I think so. So this is not need in a first aid box. Then next, checkpoint, fill in the blanks. First one, do not push others while playing swing. Do not push others. Second one, wear dash while driving a car. Seat belts. Third one, use a dash to sharpen pencils. It means use a sharpener to sharpen pencil. Sharpener. Next, fourth one, do not touch dash with wet hands. The electrical switches. Do not touch electrical switches with wet hands. Fifth one, use dash crossing to cross the road. Zebra crossing to cross the road. Next, come to the exercise part. First one, unscramble the words and write the correct names. The first one, garbage, is write the spellings G A R B A G E, garbage. Second one, accident, A C C I D E N T, accident. Third one, footpath, F O O T P A T H, footpath. Fourth one, first aid, F I R S T dash A I D, first aid. Okay, this is the answer for the unscramble the words. The second question, choose the correct option. First one, walk on the road or footpath. Is which one is the correct? Walk on the footpath. Second one, do not touch hot or cold utensils with your bare hands. The hot objects, do not touch hot utensils with your bare hands. Third one, human beings live in house or den. Human beings live in house. Fourth one, dustbins should be kept covered or open. Dustbins should be kept covered. Fifth one, garbage should be thrown in a dustbin or on the road. Garbage should be thrown in a dustbin, not on the road. Next question, the C one, answer the following questions. Short answer questions. The first question, Why safety is important for us? Answer: accidents can happen suddenly, and to avoid them we should take some precautions. That is why safety is important to us. Second question: why house is important to us? Answer: house keeps us safe from sun, rain and storm. Therefore, house is important to us. Third question: why should we walk on the footpath and not on the road? Answer: we should walk on the footpath to avoid road accidents. Fourth one: why do we need dustbins in our houses? Answer: we should throw the garbage in the dustbin in our home to ensure that our home is clean. Next, long answer questions. The first one, write the names of the things that are present in the first aid box. Answer: the things that are present in the first aid box are antiseptic solution, ointment, bandage and scissors. So these things should be present in the first aid box. Second question: write any 2 points that we should follow to be safe in the classroom. Answer: to be safe in the classroom, we should follow these instructions. Do not throw pen or pencils to your classmates. Handle the scissors very carefully. Do not climb on the desk. Use sharpener to sharpen your pencil. Is the third question: what precautions do we consider while driving a car? Answer: these precautions should be followed while driving a car. Wear seat belts while driving a car. Do not get into a moving vehicle. Do not put your arms out of a moving vehicle. Okay, these are the precautions do we consider while driving a car. The fourth one: how do make your house look good? Answer: we can make our house look good in the following ways. Keep the windows open for fresh air. A proper drainage system is very important to avoid the passage of house flies. Growing plants in your house can help to make fresh air. Put the things in their desired place. This make your house look clean and dry. So these are the things we make our house look good. Okay children, the exercise part is finished and your portions also completed. So you have to prepare for the SA1 exam. Best of luck. Thank you for watching.